Wow, what a start from Rublev. There's the first break. Flying on serve. This. Oh, how about that? He's got one on his own serve. Rublev makes it through. Ace down the middle. What a scrap. What a battle. Ivashka played his part.
Oh, that's just huge. Under a little more pressure in that service game was Bautista Agut. Got him with that one. Oh! He is here, there, and everywhere. Wow. Yeah, that'll do it. Excellent serving to close out the set.
Mr. Bautista Agut change the court.
And that seals it. Korda comes through a big battle against Bautista Agut. He takes out the Spaniard. We thought Korda could be dangerous this week. It was a tricky match for a number of reasons. But it is Korda that just had a little more in the end.
Nice work from Murray to close out the game. Well, he did very well to make three volleys, but didn't get the chance for a fourth. Very well played, Pedro Cachin. Oh, yes! Oh, what a finish to the set! What a lob! Majestic Murray. Oh, the shot to win it is the backhand cross court. And Andy Murray holds him through another big three-setter. That's good play. Although that is a brilliant response. Look at the accuracy of that. Oh, Cerundolo makes it, wins the set. An hour and 47 minutes, and really it was only for the last 15, 20 or so which saw this man, Francisco Cerundolo, pull clear.